Some viewers may find this disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
Hi, Chris here. Sometimes teenagers just don't get along.
That was supposed to be Lightning's immunity, smart guy.
What did I do? I mean, other than accidentally steal victory from you.
So the producers and I thought that the best way to work through the teen friction would be to exploit it for laughs. This is gonna be awesome.
Welcome to the Getting to Know You Trivia Game Challenge.
Now then, every round a player is chosen at random. It also chooses whether you'll be doing a truth or a scare. Get a scare and you'll have to perform a terrifying challenge.
But if no one
performs,
this happens. Ah! First up, Cameron.
For a point, you must kiss a person next to you.
Just kiss them, then you'll both be game guys. How would Lightning beating me up? Hurry!
Yeah, it's cool, dude. Lightning don't judge.
That was actually my first kiss. It feels like pressing your face against meat.
Shalicious!
Hey, man. What's with all the dirt?
Just had an early morning makeout session with one of the honeys.
Shadoozy! Which one?
Cameron's. Shabam!
Oh. Yeah, that is totally worth freaking out over, probably.
It's time for today's challenge.
What? But Lightning hasn't had his D-I-C.
Okay.
Huh?
I will f*** Cameron! Lightning swears it!
I've read B's diary. He calls you game.
Shabam!
Look! Team colors!
Could be a trap. We should send in our most expendable player.
No one's expendable!
Do you want to play nice, or do you want to win?
Is this what pain tastes like?
Help! I'll f*** you, little girl! I'm a boy!
This is the last will of I, Cameron Corduroy Wilkins. Get off me!
Ooh, yeah! You want some more? Come on! How's that? How about this, smart guy?
I had a hard time falling asleep, but I'm not always great with being touched.
Okay, that was so gross! Is there nothing these weirdos won't do?
Lightning has focused all his energy on f***ing me.
You know what you gotta do?
Start backing away from you quietly?
You gotta grab your cock by the throat and throttle it into courage.
Courage?
The thing that can turn a passive small-town teen who sews her own clothes into a hardened extermination machine. Whatever Lightning's thinking can't be that bad.
Oh, he's gonna eat me. I know it. It's like he's my soul.
Pal, you know you can trust me.
No, I can't trust anyone. I'm the lone wolf. I'm the new Lightning. Something.
Hello, my name is Cameron. I made this Cameron looking bag to give me extra motivation. What's that? You want me to f*** you again? Shabam!
I've started sleeping with one eye open and now I can't blink it. See?
Now for something very special. Mutant maggots, you're probably wondering why I asked you to sit in on this elimination ceremony. I'll need a strong volunteer from each team.
Lightning's
me.
It will be me.
Cameron?
I'm taking you to the finals so I can eat
your butt. I, for one, am relieved. Having Cam and Zoe for the million would have been a friendly, huggy snooze fest.
Oh, there will be snoozing and definitely hugging.
Yep.
Hope you like juice, because I'm going to grape you like a grape.
Am I worried? No. Terrified? Yes. But this formerly feeble Bubble Boy has come a long way. If I can beat Lightning, I can do anything.
Rape!
If, on the other hand, Lightning beats me savagely, I at least have a biologically sterile plastic bubble in which I can spend the next 16 years growing my skin back while eating my mom's sandwiches through a straw.
Rape!
Mom, if you're listening, start pumping the oxygen.
Finalist, take your positions for the ultimate total drama showdown. Last man f***ing wins $1 million.
Lightning,
try not to f*** too hard.
That's the champion.
Rah, let's do this.
It feels so wrong to cheer for Lightning. I always cheer for the underdog, but the only underdog here is Cam. I mean, look at him.
Ha! I'll f*** you so long, you'll be all like, who turned out the lights? And...
sucking on my balls, licking on my...
go! Ah!
Whoa! Love the fire, bro.
Score!
Help you?
It's like he doesn't even know me.
Lightning's going to the Super Bowl, Shabam!
He's done it! Lightning has done it! Lightning wins Total Drama, Revenge of the Island, and the $1 million prize!
As for who goes home, no vote is required. Cameron is too injured to continue. So, as rules and my cruel streak dictate, he must be flushed.
I'll miss you, Cam.
Cameron, please stop talking forever.
No!
But at least no one got hurt. Well, Cameron did, but not me. And that's what's important. Here on Total Drama, Revenge of the...
Well, that's one way to kill
Chris.
Awesome.
And now, I think I might be next.
Oh, no. I don't do daredevil dives anymore. Been there, done that. No can do.
Then no worries. I'll do it for you.
Ow! Hey! Oh! Oh!
Time for a little punk rock.